Drawing Materials, Part 2. In this video part, we will talk about chalks, colored pencils, and charcoals. Let's start with red chalks. Various red chalks can be used for drawing. They include my favorite, sunguine. Sunguine was a very popular medium widely used by the old masters. It has softness and warmth, and looks particularly good on toned paper. It is very well suited for nude drawings because of the warm color resembling the skin. The red ochres, or iron oxide reds, have always been